I don't know, man. What am I doing with my life? Oh, it's like a tangy, it's a tangy lad.
Tangy lad.
Oh, Christ.
3 out of 4. I mean, that's a 75%.
That's not something to be proud of, really.
Oh,
I know my cheese.
As a plate nearly just hangs its food there and picks away at it. Lovely. A very beautiful bird, brother. So this is a love song.
I know that you love the blues and soul music, gospel music, but do you think that you have an old soul? Did people tell you that?
Some people say that. I don't know what that means. I mean, I'm tired all the time. That's what that means.
Okay.
Enjoy a good bear.
No one's ever said that to me before.
There you go.
But it's
I'm just throwing it out there.
Who said that of me?
I'm just throwing that out there. A reviewer.
Okay.
After your SNL.
I would not ask you, neither should you. Honey, just put your sweet lips on my lips. We should just kiss.
Every day with someone new, I fall down just a little bit. Every day with someone new, I fall in love just a little bit. Every day with someone new, I fall in love just a little bit. Every day with someone new, I fall in love just a little bit. Every day with someone new, I fall in love just a little bit. Every day.
If I was a woman, I'd be on him. I'd be on him like. I'd be on him like butter on hot toast. Just quick liquid. Quickly liquid. Sorry, that sounds gross.
Hear that.
A child is on the way.
Oh, congratulations.
Wow. Congrats.
No, I'm joking. Don't go. Christ. Sorry. Oh, yeah. Wait. This is a terrible one. Prison style. It's
clean from the dream that night when my mind reset.
I sometimes thanks very much.
I was gonna ask, like, is this you immediately? and I thought I would hold off it. That was a valiant effort, and that was great. Thank you. I enjoyed that. I have to say, I enjoyed that a lot.
I don't know. I think I didn't know what a mambo was until people started asking me about my mambo.
Open hand for your other man to hang from a tree.
How are you coping with this whole thing that has happened to you?
Good, very good. I am good. I'm still.
But you're run off your feet for a start.
Most jarring of all is people ask your opinion on heavy metaphysical concepts. And well, you're kind
of, yeah. Nacho cheese.
Nacho cheese.
I mean, I like to read.
That's cool. What kind of books do you like to read?
I got
a diva.
I remember. Yeah. Do I have to answer?
To the strand, a picnic plan for you and me. Open hand for your other man to hang from a tree.
Yeah, you'd be surprised.
But your mum must be very proud.
She's.
Yeah, I tell you what, we'll ask her. Rain, good morning.
Good morning, Ray. How are you?
Great.
Morning,
we're here
Andy.
In the company.
Good morning to you. How are you?
How are you, honey?
Not too bad.
The great leveler. Mother's the great leveler. Huh?
He deserves it. That's all I can say. He deserves it. He's a great man. He's a lovely man.
Okay. All right. That's grand. Thank you very much. Thanks, man. I'll stop you there.
Rain, Andy is visibly uncomfortable with your compliments here.
Sorry, Andy. I'm
getting motion sickness. That's my fault. Tell us a story of your boyhood. My boyhood. I've never heard it. expressed as boyhood. It sounds like an insult to, sorry, one sounds like a way of insulting somebody's genitals.
I haven't had a conversational audience for so long.
Brilliant!
How's it going? Are you all right?
Yeah!
Do you have dinner? What do you have for dinner?
Chicken!
Your chicken.
Mummy's roast!
People in the front row had chicken.
What are you doing?
Some imagination, guys. Come on.
Off immediately. Well, that's the desired effect, really, yeah, so I'm glad. I'm glad that's exactly how you feel.
We were born sick. You heard them say it.
I wasn't trespassing, let's say.
I swear.
I wouldn't call it the bastard child of the album, but it's the kind of... it's myself and the songs are very separate, I'd have to say, for digging a person up from the earth to take as their... As their lover. Put it out there. I'll be singing a lot more, I'm sure, like over the next few months. Exactly what it said, but it was like, obviously this is a reference to oral sex, which was something that I hadn't picked up on, right? Crucifies it onto a thorn bush.
For the parents.
And that dream might come true one day.
Stars.
No, you just go dark, yeah. Like, oh, better stand up.
Thank you very much.
Do you think this is a big decision for this woman in Merseyside? She wants to know, do you think that she should tattoo your face and your name on her arm? What's your advice to her? She's a mature woman. She knows that. Do you think she'd go for it and build?
I think there's better mugs out there.
Remember you.
Yeah. All right, let me work through it, okay? Yeah, let me get to it.
Will you? We asked if she started drinking again.
A lot of fun.
Well, no, because you were
going to get that R.
That's it, yeah. But I certainly don't experience myself as a sex symbol. And I don't think I've experienced anything that would lead me to believe that that's the case, sadly. But, they're great.
Don't applaud yet.
A lot of people refer to you as a forest daddy. Do you have a particular location that inspires you?
Oh, wow.
Forest daddy.
Forest daddy. Okay, goodbye, see you, I see what you're doing there, yeah? I use that, I say that a lot. I think that's a very Irish thing. And a lot of people in Ireland say M. I don't know what you guys say. It just lacks. I'm joking. I'm like, jiggy with it. That's it, now, honey, come ride. TKNY, all up in my eye. You got a product.